life long he thought first of hawks, cattle, sheep, but failed to think that cutting trees made less for them to drink in pond and brook. Anson Boggs cared for his creatures and his house, killed wild things, bird or mouse. If at first he prospered, he soon grew thin. He did not understand how man can kill his land. He worked it. He worked it. He worked it before dawn. All morning, all afternoon, sometimes at dusk, sometimes at dusk. Yet every year his crops grew less, and he
man sets out upon his own, begins alone and ends alone.
Even a point like Earth in space could be a dark and devious place,
and a man might go astray
for lack of signs along the way.
For all.